DIT are much more practical, as opposed to other colleges that are very theoretical. We do a lot more lab work, there's a lot more one-to-one work with lecturers, so it spoke to me. We do everything that actually makes the building habitable. So the architects, the structural engineers make sure the building looks nice and can stand, whereas we make it comfortable for the occupants to actually be in.